to know where you can buy different goods. It is necessary to know their prices to use money in a proper way. Besides, you must be sure that the shop assistant weighs the things correctly. Yeah. So, doing shopping, you must be always very attentive.
Yes, very good, very good. And what can you do about Nastya?
I haven't decided yet what I am going to be in future, but I know exactly that my future occupation will be connected with the knowledge of English. I dream to master English perfectly. That's why I always pay much attention to all topics we study.
Yeah.
And I want to know everything about Great Britain. Its history, its culture, its customs and traditions.
Yes, 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 enough. And what do you do about Yulia?
This year I have taken part in the district contest in foreign languages. My topic was, is it necessary for pupils to have pocket money? You see, it is directly connected with our subject today. It is necessary to get acquainted with the monetary system of Great Britain. Maybe one
day... And do you have this monetary system in Holovanis? Yes?
Yes.
Good.
No, I have only if the children must have their pocket money.
Very good, very good. Also, do you know why do you learn this STEM, English
yes.
business?
I
yes?
Know.
Sit down. Sit down, please. Yes, I want to tell you, what do you do when you want to buy something? What do you do when you want to buy something? Oh, молодцы! Хорошо, 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 please.
When we want to buy something, we must go to a shop
where
it is...
We must go to...
To the shop
and buy it sold. And what can you see on the shop windows? Do you know about or not? Or not? Please, Marsha.
In the shop window, we see what is sold in the shop.
Yes, and why do you go to the groceries? Why do you go to the groceries in the English shops? Why? Why? Who knows? Who knows? Nastya, please. Please, Nastya.
At the salt, sugar, tea, coffee.
Is salt, sugar, tea, coffee, and so on.
Yes.
And when you want to eat, for example, bread, butchers, where do you go with this? Bread, butchers, please.
Bread is salt and the bake.
And butchers? And what can we buy at the butchers?
At the butchers, we buy meat.
Meat. Yeah, very good. And when you want to eat, for example, cake, sweets, where do you go? Where do you go? Huh? 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 Who knows? Who what? Please tell.
Cakes and sweets, we go to the confection.
To the confection, yes. And why do you go to the outfitters? Who knows? To the outfitters, huh? Who knows? Do you know about, please?
Our fitters, we sold in the men and ladies shop.
Clothes, we can buy clothes at the men and boys, girls and lady shops. Yes, and Andrusha, I know Andrusha smoke.
Yes.
Andrusha, when you want to smoke, where do you go?
I know smoke.
No? And when we can buy cigarettes and tobacco, where?
To buy tobacco and cigarettes, we go to the tobacco.
To the tobacconist. And why can we buy, for example, books? Books, yes. Books, newspapers, magazines, and so on. Where?
We buy books, newspapers, in the booksellers.
At the booksellers, yeah. And who tell me about the shops? Who? Irene, please.
When we want to buy something, we go to the shop where it is sold. In the shop window, we can see what it is sold in this shop. Tea, bacon, coffee, meat are sold in the grocers. To buy vegetables, we go to the green grocers. We go to the fruiterers for fruits. To buy jewelry or silver and gold watches, we go and newspapers, we go to the booksellers.
Enough. Please, Boruchka, what is the shop? What is the building of shop? What are there? Are the customers, the salesmen, the sales girl? Tell us about.
The salesman or sales girl are behind, sits at the counter. Sits at the counter. The cashier sits at the cash desk.
Yes. Yes. And what gives us the cashier?
The cashier gives us the check and our change.
Yes. And what do you tell? What do you tell when you go sit down, when you go to the shop? What do you tell? Who knows? Euros 9 and 9. Please. Elizabeth?
Now when we go to the shop, we ask the cashier how many...
Above what is the price of this? Good. What is the price of that good? Yes?
Yes.
And what gives us cashier? And salesman. Salesman, what gives us? Salesman and cashier. Tell us. All thing. Shura, do you know?
I don't know.
Хорошо, молодец. Please, Кузьменко.
Salesman gives the bill and cashier gives the change and check.
And check. Also, do you know what do you do and why you learned this test? English business, yes?
Yes.
Do you know? And you must this, yes? You must learn this, yes? Do you use in your future life? Ви використаєте його в майбутній своїй професії, в житті своїй?